Okay, I didn't record anything yesterday, so I'm gonna do a one take, and I have the beautiful Gwen here with me, and we are gonna do I Heart Summer Tag. Okay, we have 12 questions. You're reading the questions. Go.
Your favorite summer vacation. Oh, no, wait, dream. Your dream summer vacation.
Dream summer vacation. Just go to Hawaii, because I just like Hawaii.
Probably for me, like, Africa.
Okay, next.
Favorite summer drink? Lemonade.
Ooh, I don't know. Bubble water.
Okay, s'mores or ice cream? Ice cream.
Ice cream, yeah. S'mores if I'm camping, but ice cream overall.
Ice cream over anything. Pool or beach? Beach.
Beach.
Would you rather spend a summer day outside in a pool or inside watching Netflix? Pool.
Pool.
Your most fun summer memory? I don't know.
Going to Greece wasn't fun for you?
Going to Greece. That was really fun.
For me, fun summer memory, I like going to all the swimming holes and camping. Those are like, that's
the
all kind of
weird,
one.
So I'm skipping it. Sunglasses or hats? Sunglasses.
Sunglasses.
Favorite barbecue food?
Ooh.
I don't know.
Probably.
Is that just like anything made on a barbecue?
Yeah, anything you'd barbecue, like a tri-tip. Or steak. Don't you like steak, Gwen? You're a steak girl.
Ribs. I like ribs.
Ribs, okay.
You?
I said tri-tip.
Oh. Favorite summer scent?
Ooh, anything
sunscreen.
Like coconut.
Sunscreen.
Yeah, sunscreen does smell good, but like coconut smelly too, I like.
Okay. Bikinis, tankinis, or one pieces? Tankinis.
Ooh, probably yeah. One piece. I like all those though, but I just can't really wear a bikini. So I like tankinis and one pieces. Gwen's a bikini gal.
No, Kaylin, tanky.
No, you're such a liar.
Summertime book recommendations.
Ooh, I have a good book recommendation that I don't know if it's like for summer.
I know what you're gonna say.
What? No, oh, The Things They Carried is my favorite book, but I was going to recommend, because I've been wanting to reread it lately, is the Anthony Kiedis, the lead singer of the Red Hot Chili Peppers. He wrote a book, and it's excellent. Highly, highly recommend it.
Me too. That's my recommendation.
No, you just don't have one, because Gwen doesn't read.
The last book I read was The Things They Carried.
Did you like it, though?
Yeah.
It was a good book, huh?
You should read that. It's not really a summer book.
No. It's not like summery, but okay.
Oh, last summer I read. No, that's it.
Oh, that's it? That's the last one?
Yeah.
We went so fast. Are you excited for summer? Gwen's not excited because she thinks she's not doing anything, but she can do stuff with me. We want to do indoor skydiving. I want to go to swimming holes. I want to go camping. I don't know if Gwen's going to go with me, but Molly wants to go. I'm going to do all kinds of stuff. Swimming. I want to swim like every day. The next 2 weeks, I'm going to be swimming a lot.
We're going swimming tomorrow, probably.
Probably. Okay, say bye.
Bye.
Bye.